Yes, Mr. President, I rise to vote no on this bill. I heard my colleagues in the Senate talk about the pros and cons of mail control, but I haven't heard one sentence mentioned about low-performing schools in minority communities. In my Brownsville section of Brooklyn, we have schools only 13% of the kids are reading at grade level, but nothing was mentioned about giving more aid to schools that are failing. In some of my schools in Brownsville, we have 51% of the kids coming from shelters, but I have heard nothing about giving more funding to those schools. I hear a lot about charter schools, but we haven't heard anything about progressive schools. Progressive schools on the Upper West Side of Manhattan, where you have classes that are predominantly white and schools that are predominantly black that are separated. Sort of like an apartheid system, but we haven't heard about that yet. So we have gentrification happening in our neighborhoods. We have the most segregated schools in the country, in New York City. But I heard nothing today talking about having segregated schools and how to change that. So right now, New York City schools are more segregated than in Alabama, Mississippi, and the places where we thought were the places of slavery in our country. So now we lead the nation as far as having the most segregated schools in New York City. So I wish we have more conversation about integrating our schools, more conversations about fixing failing schools, and stop talking about mail control and charter schools. In some areas, charter schools are the only option to parents who feel that their children are being left out of the American dream. So I wish we had more discussion about getting funding into our failing schools and making sure all kids have the skill sets to be productive in our society. Thank you very much.